I guess we thought we'd have a little bit of everything. So a lot of seniors to honor, a lot of good effort for those guys, and just see which direction it was going to go, you know. The guys, they give you their best effort. That's all they can do. And we knew we were going to get good effort from our guys. So whenever you get a good effort from them, you just got to live with it, win or lose. But it looked like they wanted to win at home today, and they did. I think as a baseball guy, you play to play the games. So you don't really, if we can't go postseason, everybody knows you can't go postseason. You still try to win every game. You try to win every game because it's its own entity, you know. And then when it isn't, then you go on. But now we know. Now we know. So we're recruiting toward that. We're playing toward that and trying to move on, see if we can win that championship next year and go postseason. All those guys came in knowing they weren't going to be able to play postseason, because once they got here, we were still a Division II school, and then we transitioned. And so the guys that have been here are seniors. None of them had a chance to go postseason. For that, I feel bad, but they did a great job of leadership on our team.